Hello guys, welcome to Traffic Creation. If you are here, then certainly you have a problem with your watermark not appearing on your video. Let me show you why this isn't working for you and what is behavior around it and how you're gonna fix it and all resolve the issue. So I'll take this example. This is my uploaded video. So as you can see, if I click on this video, and you can see my watermark is appearing here. So now I close it. I'll go to this section, in audience section. So you have two choices. YouTube is asking you whether this video is made for kid or not, and further you have an advanced option also. So this is a main's area where you need to decide the content that you are uploading to YouTube, or the video that you are uploaded is made for kid or not. So once you select appropriate option, accordingly your watermark will appear or disappear onto the video. So as per YouTube, branding watermark are not available on videos set as made for kid. So I'll add this support document in the description of this video so that you can refer to it. So let me show you quickly. Right now my video is set to no, it's not made for kid. That's why I'm getting that watermark, right? And if I set this video as yes, it is made for kid, and I'll save it. And if now I click on this link, now my watermark is gone. So this is the section where you need to decide whether the video is made for kid or not, and accordingly YouTube will adjust your features. So one more thing I want to let you know, in your old videos, this in couple of videos there are no option checked, because YouTube has introduced this section, I guess, in the recent years. So in those particular videos also, you won't be able to see that your branding watermark. Any of the videos where you are not getting that branding watermark, you need to go to the video settings in the basic mode and then go to the audience, accordingly select the option whether the video is made for kid or not, and save it, and accordingly YouTube will adjust your features. Hope this will help you out and resolve your issue also. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, and thank you for watching.